Hey y'all, Bassy here, and welcome to my very first Minecraft video. Okay, now today, we're gonna be doing the start of other Minecraft series I have planned. Normally people like to do survival series first, but I don't want to do one of those because that's actually been, to me, overused. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a building series. And as you can see, I have this really long list of people I'm gonna build, and I'm gonna do it like in seasons, like with TV shows and stuff, so each season's gonna have a different theme. And the theme for this one is gonna be YouTubers! Yay! And I'm gonna attempt to build them, because I'm not that good of a builder. And I don't have an exact name for the series yet, so if you guys can help me out with that, I'd really appreciate it. Okay, let's see. Today let's build this guy, Tyandaga. Forgive me if I butchered that name. For those of you who don't know, he's a YouTuber who does MLP stuff. Like, he gives you advice on how to make good OCs, how to make good villains, so on and so forth. And the reason I'm starting out with him is because I want to make these as 3D as possible. And his character, it's going to be a bit more easy to build, okay? And yes, I am doing this in creative mode, don't judge me. Okay, let's see. Forgive me for not having the correct blocks right here. I'm just gonna get those right now. Again, forgive me for not being prepared. This is my very first video, so yeah. Here we go. Also, sorry for any silence you guys hear from my end. I'm trying to think of what I mean. Here we go. Oh, look, the rain stopped. Yay. And we're just gonna get some cobweb right here. And that is it. Oh. There we go. Okay, now we can start building. Yay. Okay, let's build it right over right here. Forget I did that. Okay, let's see if we can build ourselves Tyandaga's character. Which, for those of you who don't know who he is, who don't know what he looks like, his character is a reindeer! Yay! Again, forgive me if I am not good at building. This is my first time making this kind of video and building this kind of thing, so yeah. If you want expert builders, go watch Shun from the Yogg's Cast or some, or Fire UK or one of them, because I am not that good at building. So, yeah. Okay. Again, if you guys have any ideas on what I should actually call this series, please leave a comment down below. I would really appreciate it. Also, if you know any... Also, forgive me if this is too long of an episode when I put it up. I have no editing programs, so if you can tell me any good... easy to use editing programs, I would also appreciate that. Alright, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I got that right. Here we go. Oh my god, this is already looking terrible. I am so sorry. Again, people, I am trying my best, so please do not give me any hate or anything. like I said, if you guys know any good names or programs, let me know in the comments below. Also, be sure to check out any other channels I have on the channels. Be sure to check out any other videos I have on the channel. I have two other videos, one of which is a cover, and another is a very, very laggy game through of Slime Rancher, which I may actually end up redoing one of these days. So be on the lookout for that. Yeah, like I said before, the reason I'm doing Tyandaga first instead of one of my other ones is because he is probably going to be one of the easiest to build. And yeah, all the others seem a bit too complex for me to build at this moment in time, particularly because I am doing this series alone. I have no friends to play with. All the friends that I do have to play with, they're either busy or they don't have accounts. So yeah, I'm lonely. Minecraft is such a lonely game when you think about it. I need some friends! Anyways. Alright, we are just finishing up the hoofs here. If he watches this, I hope I... Tyandaga, if you're watching this, I am so sorry if I butchered your name at the beginning. And I am so sorry if this looks completely horrible. Please forgive me on that front. And yes, I am placing the white blocks randomly, and that is because he has a bit of fur on his hooves. So I need to make it look as furry as possible. So again, please forgive me. Also, forgive me if there's any actual lag in the video. I am doing my best to stay away from as much lag as possible, but I have a feeling that that's not going to be doable on my part, so please forgive me if there is any lag. If you guys have any constructive criticism or any ideas on how I can improve my videos, then please feel free to leave comments about it. Oh shit. Whoop, I might get demonetized. Oh well. It's swearing. People swear. What's the big deal about it? I mean, honestly, I get people want to be advertiser friendly, but we're humans, we swear. Get over it. There we go. Oh my god, he's looking so fluffy. Again, Tyandaga, if you're watching this, please forgive me for how horrible my build is. And to all my other viewers, please forgive me as well, because I am not that good of a builder. This would be a lot more fun if I was not alone. The wall makes a really weird noise when you put it down. Like, it sounds like you're putting down, like, stone or something. Or blocks of hay. Can we get a more woolly sound one of these days? I would really like that. Yeah, more woolly sound would be, like, amazing. Because to me, this does not sound like wool at all. It sounds more like putting down a bag of hay or a bag of twine. I'm almost done with the hoofs. Oh my gosh, he is looking so fluffy. He is looking so amazingly fluffy. Oh, I did not mean to do that. There we go. And the sun is setting. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Hang on. Quartz. There we go. Now I can start making his body. Again, forgive me if this is completely and utterly horrible. Not a good builder. I can't build stuff like a freaking, like, I can't build stuff like Elsa's castle. So don't expect me to build that. Maybe one of these days, but not now. Okay, this is looking pretty good. Also, don't expect me to upload every day, guys. I do have school, and I do have, well, I don't have a job, but I am looking for one, so do not expect me to upload every day. However, I will try and upload as much as possible. Particularly when my, really? Are you serious? Okay then, I'll just build a lane. But yeah, do not expect me to upload every single day. I will try and upload as often as possible. However, with me still being in school and with me searching for a job, that will be kind of difficult. So please bear with me. Oh my god, this is looking so bad. I'm so sorry, Tyandaga-sama. Forgive me, senpai. Oh, gosh darn it. Why is it gotta rain? Gosh darn it, go away. Well, it's coming along here. Hang in there, guys. I'm sure I'll get this sooner or later. Just please do not be mad at me if it looks completely and utterly terrible. I'm trying my damn best. I think I'll just start on this leg. That'll make it much easier for me. I think that's tall enough. I've only pressed it once, please, jeez. Oh my god, this is looking so terrible. Okay, let's see if I can actually do this. I hate with how when you're flying you can't place blocks like right underneath you. There we go. Now I know that they're gonna be the exact same size. I accidentally switched it to my left hand. I cannot do that because I am not left-handed. Well, then again, in here I probably could be, but still. And that was right in my front of my face. Oh my god, this is so freaking terrible. look, I think the sun's rising. That's a good sign. I think. Again, I am so sorry for how bad this is looking. Well, at least I'm Brian under here. Also, again, forgive me if there's any pauses. I am trying to focus on building, so please forgive me for that. Fix this. Probably not, but I can at least try. Oh, this is gonna be so terrible. That should be good for this one. Just have to build this leg up. I wish it would stop raining. I don't like the rain. Hinders my ability to focus. And I just fell. That was fun. brain's gone. Yay! Now I can actually focus. Hopefully this won't look as bad as I think it's gonna look. Oh my gosh, this is looking so freaking bad. And I opened my inventory. I did not mean to do that. I am so sorry. This is so freaking terrible. I'm so sorry, people. And again, people, I am so freaking sorry for any freaking lag or anything. I am using a laptop to record, so yeah. This is gonna be so terrible. Actually, that's not looking too bad. what are we at now? We're at like 30 minutes. Oh my gosh, I fear this is gonna be an hour long episode. I'm so sorry, people. Oh, the sun is setting again. Do I have monsters turned off? I don't know if I have monsters turned off. But... oh, hey, look at that. A new moon. Oh god, this is so terrible. Forgive me, Tyandaga senpai. This is gonna be so bad. This is gonna be so bad, I am so sorry. Oh my god, this is so freaking bad. Gosh darn it. Terrible. I already know it. My god, that's so terrible. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, this is so horrible. like, oh, again, sorry about the lack of commentary, guys. I am trying to focus, and it's kind of hard to do. Okay, let's see. Right now, I'm just placing the blocks randomly. That way, it actually looks like it's fluffy. On it. Yeah, in case you guys haven't noticed, I am terrible at keeping hold of my things because I will always drop them. Here we go. I think that's looking pretty good. I hope so. This is gonna take a while. So sorry this is taking so long, guys. I'm going as fast as I can, which apparently is not fast enough, I guess. Should be almost done though, so thank goodness for that. go. Okay, there we go, just making sure they were even. I opened the inventory again. I'm so sorry for that. I am almost done. Just a few more blocks to add. Almost. There we go. There we go. Just one more to add. There. Now let's step back and see how it looks. And oh my god, that is terrible. It is both cute and terrible at the same time. Oh my god. Tyandaga, I am so sorry. I am so terribly sorry. Oh my god, that's just terrible. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a comment down below. Also, make sure to leave a comment if you know any good editing programs or what I should call this series. And yeah, until next time, Bessie is out. Bye!